workers on the SP line to strike sent out a call. But Casey Jones, the engineer, he wouldn't strike at all. His boiler, it was leaking, and the drivers on the bum, and the engine and its bearings, they were all out of plumb. Casey Jones kept his junk pal running. Casey Jones was working double time. Casey Jones got a wooden medal for being good and faithful to the SP line. Said to Casey, won't you help us win the strike? But Casey said, let me alone, you'd better take a hike. Then Casey's wheezy engine ran right off the worn out track, and Casey hit the river with an awful crack. Casey Jones hit the river bottom. Casey Jones broke his blooming spine. Casey Jones turned into an angel. He got a trip to heaven on the SP line. When Casey Jones got up to heaven to the pearly gate, he said, I'm Casey Jones, that guy that pulled the SP freight. You're just the man, said Peter, our musicians went on strike. You can get a job of scabbing anytime you like. Casey Jones got a job in heaven. Casey Jones was doing mighty fine. Casey Jones went scabbing on the angels, just like he did to workers on the SP line. Well, the angels got together and they said it wasn't fair for Casey Jones to go around a scabbing everywhere. The angels union number 23, they sure were there, and they promptly fired Casey down the golden stair. Casey Jones went to hell a flying. Casey Jones, the devil said, oh fine. Casey Jones, get busy shoveling sulfur. That's what you get for scabbing on the SP line.